Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen in the Bay. I can imagine that guilt is what made them with effect. Let's take them out!
Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocol. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me.
Neither do I.
To the facility. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem.
And out! Regroup, folks!
Did it? The doors are now unlocked.
All right. I'm headed inside to destroy the power junction.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
right. And it was going so well for you.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas.
Let's take him out! Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention.
Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive. Shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
We've been hit! We're going down! Brace for emergency landing!
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
There is a special Several enemy units close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Have reached the crash site.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
I'm nearly there. The dropship should have a weapons locker. Use it.
Good call. At least they'll have guns. Won't be taking prisoners. AIM's all over them.
Not for long.
Save us, please!
Right for now.
Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. Look for a chest with gear nearby. Chest with gear close by. There are several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Avengers!
Gamma radiation, Jarvis.
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation.
Thank you.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Is close by and could use some help.
Thank you.
terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory. All I do is win, win, win. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility. I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door, protect the research lab!
Loser, bud.
Yeah, no. I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
S.H.I.E.L.D. intercepted a somewhat bizarre exchange on an old AIM frequency.
I have seen much that mortals would deem bizarre.
Listen for yourself.
The prototype device is ready, my lord.
You have done well, loyal one.
That's my voice!
Gather the Woken, and we will begin.
What trickery is this?
Jarvis, what can you tell us?
Only that the communication originated in Scandinavia. I have no records about any Woken.
This cannot go unchallenged. We leave immediately.
We need to find out who these Woken are, and what their prototype device does.
And let us not forget the one impersonating me! Poorly.
I thought they were rather accurate.
They were not!
So you're not flattered? Well, I think there's a lot more going on here than identity theft.
The message originated from this forest. Records show there's a decommissioned AIM base here.
And yet the buildings remain.
That's not AIM protocol. They'd usually strip it clean.
The mystery deepens.
I begin to suspect AIM never left this place.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like their MO. Either way, let's get to where that call came from.
Destroy the false god!
Tear, I am the one true Thor!
I don't think these Woken can be reasoned with, sir. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. The call's origin point is...
Not a problem!
Thank you.
wrong.
Agreed. The very air reeks of dark magic.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Looks like AIM just abandoned everything when they left.
So it would seem, but something remained.
What is that?
A twisted monument dedicated to me and path home.
Okay, let's check it out. Carefully.
A trap!
Looks like it. Jarvis?
I'll scan the monument and get answers. Also appears to be a signal transmitter.
Which is why we read it as the source of the call.
Indeed. It's linked to a nearby structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter in this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
The Woken appear familiar to you as well.
Yes. Either they're part of AIM, or some kind of radical offshoot.
Not a problem. Great job, me!
Defeat the God of Thunder!
The strange power readings are growing stronger, which is probably a bad thing.
Roger that.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Look for a chest with gear nearby. The Woken appear to have stored AIM equipment nearby.
Your defeat was inevitable. I call the lightning!
Is it over? This cult was clearly part of AIM before diverging from their core tenet of science above all else. Woken at present.
I suspect many. We are likely bewitched. This imposter does not only insult me, he besmirches all of Asgard.
Easy, Odin-son. We'll find him.
The entrance. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
Gladly!
Thank you.
Back off!
This is pretty weird.
And annoying. Face me in battle, deceiver, and we shall see who is worthy of the name Thor.
Oh, my worshipper's faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him! Sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! And we shall destroy your automaton and you next!
find us.
I'll take that bet.
I pity you. In league with an imposter.
You okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gable, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to sow lies. I will put an end to it. Or die in the attempt.